today I'm thankful for the ocean, I'm thankful for the animals. I give strength to my family, my partner, my kids, my nieces, my nephews.
Tēnā koe tamanui te rā, nau mai hara mai, my family, for this time, look after us, watch over us. Tēnā koe.
Thinking shit gon' get better. Had to make it through the rain, cause life don't stop for the weather. Had to change my life around, cause I forgot my endeavors. If I ain't do this for my daughter, what the fuck would I tell her? I kiss her hair when she asleep. Think about the times when I was down and I was weak. When she was just a newborn, I was out here in these streets. I was consuming anything that made me feel like I was free. But I was hurting, I was empty, I was dead inside. Couldn't count how many days I made her mother cry. We was young and full of problems, we ain't put aside. Dealing with some trauma, we forgot that she was on the ride. I finally understand this was the same for my mom and my dad. I was 21, but they was even younger than that. Mom was 16 and pregnant when she finally had a firstborn, and my father would finally become a dad. Unaware of what it takes, shit, he was only a kid. Couldn't blame him for the things that he eventually did. As I get older, I can see through all the cracks that he slipped. And it's a shame, but it is what it is, and I'ma keep on singing.
If you could see it through my eyes, then you could see.
I didn't grow up with a father. I grew up around strong women. You know, I was raised by, you know, my mum, my sisters, my aunties. Like, I look around and I see so many men that have broken those cycles, you know? You know, no matter what we've been through, it's in our culture, it's in our blood. We are good fathers.
We're not our father's mistakes, our grandfather's mistakes, and we have an opportunity to change that, to change those cycles. There was a time where our culture almost got stripped away from us. It got beaten out of us. We're picking up the pieces of what happened to our grandparents, you know, to our great-grandparents, and to a point our parents. We're the generation that's coming back to life. You know, we're taking back what's ours.
I've seen the world through my father's eyes, and through the lies it took a lot of time to realize. Everybody got their struggles in this game of life. I did the same shit, so really who am I to criticize? I changed my life and went a different route. Found the strength through my daughter and finally made it out. So many parents never find the strength to make it out. We're focused on ourselves, but the seeds we planted have got to sprout. So if you're fortunate to make a life, then you owe it to that kid to really raise them right. Cause they ain't asked to be born and shouldn't have to fight these battles that we fought ourselves through each and every night. It's up to us to break these cycles now. Learned that shit from my mother, you always made us proud. Make sure we never went without a father. To my daughter, that's my mother's love without a doubt.